Now student, we are going to solve question number 4.5, and in this question it is given to you, what is the magnitude of magnetic force per unit length on a wire carrying a current of 8 ampere and making an angle of 30 degree with the direction of a uniform magnetic field of 0.15 tesla. Clear? So concentrate on a screen. First of all, try to find what is objective of this question. Objective of this question is to calculate magnitude of magnetic force per unit length. Clear? So now we can see, because we have a current carrying wire, and whenever we have a current carrying wire and when we place that current carrying wire in a magnetic field, definitely it will feel a force. So we can say the value of that force, that is given by BIL, Bill sin theta. Clear? Where theta is what? Theta is the angle between magnetic field and the current. Clear? So we can write like this, because our objective in this question is to calculate force per unit length. So I can say this is equal to BI sine of theta. Clear? So value of B means magnetic field. Magnetic field we have 0.15 multiply. If we talk about current, current is given to you. This is 8 ampere. And we can say value of sine theta. Sine theta means we can say sine 30. Clear? So now we can say this is 0.15 multiply 8 into 1 by 2. Clear? So we can say this one is what, 4. So from here you can say this is 0.6, and we can say this is Newton per meter. Clear? So from here we can say force per unit length is given by, this is 0.6 Newton per meter. Clear? So this is all about this question.